place gives me the creeps. It's like something's gonna jump out any second. It's okay, pal. Gemini's looking out for you.
must die. Oh, it's the only way to be sure. All puppets must die. Every single one. I hear the sound of springs inside you. You're a puppet too. You can't fool me. All puppets must die. Kill the puppets! I can't tell what's blood and what's oil.
Welcome to Hotel... Welcome to Hotel Craft.
Use my power gel.
Thank you.
pipe fit like a glove. Well, like a pipe that fit. Idioms, you know?
Which Lilla. I hope he's all right. Rather disloyal. Quite insulting.
Oh, easy now. No need to kill me. Surely we can discuss this like reasonable people? Hold on. Geppetto's a friend of yours. Did he send you? I'm fine. Please, help me find my butler Pulcinella. He's a puppet and a friend. Those stalkers were supposed to be working for me, but... well, they bolted and left me to my fate. That was not helpful. My butler went to barricade the back door, and I haven't seen him since. Pulcinella has been a loyal companion. I'd hate to lose him. The factory is, of course, my priority. We must take it back. But please, keep an eye out for my... for my butler. I'd consider it a personal favor and owe you in kind.
Do you want to go up, child? I'm sorry, but the train isn't in service anymore. The cathedral isn't the sanctuary it once was. The people who went up there never returned. I still don't know what happened, but I do know this. The cathedral is off limits forever. If you're determined to pass, you must prove your identity. Who are you? Are you a stalker? You've been warned, child. I am a sinner who could not save the ones I loved. If I let you go up there, that will only compound my sin. Even if it hurts, persevere, my child. Having only one leg and one arm should curb your curiosity. Child, only the worthy may pass. Devouring terror above! Cherish your life. I do not wish to witness more death.
Gentlemen, welcome aboard the Pilgrim's Cable Railway. Now, those of you who joined us in Moonlight Town, we hope your preparations for the Pilgrim's Journey are well underway. Fascinating town, Moonlight, just fascinating. Back in the day, the only way to reach the cathedral was using a rope and pulley. So, thanks for building it on a cliff, St. Frangelico. I kid. Frangelica, wonderful saint, wonderful. Anyway, next stop, the Bridge of Atonement. While you atone there, don't miss a magnificent view of beautiful Krat. It's been my pleasure, friends, and enjoy the rest of your journey. I've been your captain on this ride, Gemini! Well, not bad, huh?
Oh, I really am good at this. When in doubt, let Gemini be your guide. You look annoyed. What I do? I'm sure it's fine. Let's get a move on, pal. Oh, something's off. Do you see that over there? I recognize dead puppets. That's to be expected. But what is that?